guys, welcome back to yet another interesting video. And in this video we are talking about, or rather I am reviewing, the Apexel mobile 10-in-1 mobile lens kit. Okay, there are 10 variety lenses in this kit, and the most important thing about this one is I have been using this for over a year now, and I'm pretty happy with how this has been performing, the quality of the lenses, and that's why this review. I know you might be thinking like, I bought the lens, mobile lens, from Amazon or rather Flipkart, and found it to be very, very poor quality, or rather crappy lenses, I can say. Of course, that's the case, because even I had ordered some of the lenses to actually review on this channel, but then I was very much disappointed with how the images that they produced. Now, they are very poor quality lenses, but not the case with this one. This is high quality, like very worth the price, I will say. The latest updated pricing will be in the description. Also, I'll mention it over somewhere over here. You can check out the description for that one. So this is a Apexel 10-in-1 lens kit. I bought this on gearbest.com. Now, this one comes with a pouch, as you are seeing here. It's a soft, sort of hard, but then you have that soft finish over here, and very high quality made. You also get the belt lock. You can attach it to your belt or even for your backpack while you're traveling, which comes in really handy. Like if you want to switch the lenses quickly to your mobile phone, you can literally do that within few minutes. Now, as you can see, the zipper is also pretty good, of very high quality. That impressed me actually. And there are so cute looking lenses for the mobile, as you will see. It also comes with cover, as you are seeing, lens protective cover. So that's again nice thing on how they have actually thought and manufactured these lenses. Now again, remember, this is available on gearbest.com, and they are actually the manufacturers directly sell over there. That's the very nice thing about actually going there and buying this one. It took me around like 15 to 20 days to actually receive this product when I ordered it. But then again, it was worth the wait, I felt. It also comes with lens clip, as you are seeing here, which is also of very high quality, as you are seeing how sturdy it is even after using for a year. So whenever I go travel outdoor, this comes with me, because it doesn't take much space and you always have that extra creative stuff with you. Like if you are traveling, it's evening, you see the sunset, you want some creative shots you want to take, then quickly you can switch the mobile lenses, lens kit of any variety, then try some different unique looking pictures, right? So that's the uniqueness of having this mobile lens. It comes with variety of lenses, 10 lenses, like it comes with kaleidoscope, macro lens, 2x wide, 2x zoom lens, fisheye lens, and there is radial filter, CPL filter. There's also flow filter, which is very unique, because whenever you see some waterfalls going on over there, you can just attach this flow filter and get that smooth, silky looking kind of shot without even changing the mobile camera settings. So that's the nice thing of having this, owning a mobile lens kit which is of very good quality. It also comes with star filter, like if you want to try it with bokeh background, like if you have LED lights in the background and use this lens properly, then it gives you some unique looking shots. So again, you can also shoot the video using these lenses. It's not meant for only photos. So again, that's impressive as well, because with the video you get some unique looking effects. You can also try that. This gives you very unique shots that separates from what others are trying to capture. So that's the advantage of having these lenses. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Let me know in the comment section down below, what lens do you want me to review? And if you find this video helpful, do share it with your friends, like if they might be interested in buying this one. Alright guys, hit that like button and don't forget to click on that subscribe button if you are new to my channel. I will see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.